sure everything is working as it should. Okay, I think everything is working. Alright, let's begin the torment. What did I? Oh, right, that. Thank you. that will be at Sack. And it's Zeno. He went immediately there. Then my teammates are going to leave me. Because that's been happening all day. Anyone else? Telling killers, if you lose more than one gen, you immediately have to tunnel. Jesus Christ! This guy is such an aggressive tunneler! I mean aggressive. Aggressively tunneled. That cannot be argued. No, I want to know who's going around saying you have to tunnel if you lose one gen. Don't do that. All you're doing is sucking the fun out of the fucking game. That's also how you know they've never played Killer. What's the fucking point of tunneling that goddamn early? And just miraculously going to the exact same fucking... No, there's just no way. There's just no way he magically heard my footsteps. I love how these archives are just, like, do this thing that only the top 1% can 100% do consistently.
Thank you.
even do anything there. I kept being tunneled. He wouldn't leave me the fuck alone.
Okay, presumably she does not have nowhere to hide.
Thank you.
dead bomb. And I get caught. Wait, what do I mean presumably no? Wait, what do I mean by presumably she doesn't have no way to hide? I have distortion, I would know. Barbecue. Thank you. your funeral. On this side of the map the entire match, I have been uncaught. I'm expecting that to change soon. I don't get chased for my archive until after the gens are done. I don't need to live. Of course she has remember me. What are the odds? I can't believe I pulled that off. She really think I was gonna... She really think I wasn't counting? no way out. Was an in-game build. That's the first time I've seen Remember Me since its tweak? I don't know how, because it still operates more or less the same. Except now I think it's more like Dark's Devotion, where the obsession loses a health state. Half will be a check. this most battle. Terror radius.
Long time no see.
Hi, Hugo girl. Today's session, we're playing Ada Wong from the Resident Evil chapter. Well, Resident Evil Project W chapter. This is the third match. Cap has been hatted. I just got 7%. The chances of that happening are about 7%. Jeff just doing Jen's the fucking moron. Crate or a bag of keys? Shit. Glad I got my archive. All I had to do was make sure I was considered in chase. And then fuck off. Huzzah! And I now don't have my hat. Sorry, Kate. Wait, what are we doing? She doesn't have time. There's her fault trap. Kate's dead. Nope. Just barely saved, but the moment that chase ends, she will not have time. Okay, the gen hasn't regressed that much. Well, tap save. Okay, how's that resolve? Don't know when that happened. I didn't know which... I was making a guess at which gate. Endurance and... she did, yep, she had, yep, the creative gears that was slowing us down. And then this one. There's no way I'll ever get that. I'm not even gonna try.
Hold that thought. It's my turn.
Hold on. I did just get some cosmetics for Yunjin, so... Nope, no outfits. At least in total. Yeah, I had a feeling that happened. And I'm taking the green key. Because I almost never get this. Well, hi, Kuro. Look who woke up. Blood Lodge. Ah! talk to this computer. I didn't even hear that one. Staying on that gen instead of helping. Can't believe that happened. Come on. That is horse shit. At least it wasn't in one trial. Change my build more just so I have a goddamn chance. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Ugh, I hate it when the killer sends us somewhere. If I had a face cam, it would always be pointed at my cat. No one's add-ons. Come on. Imagine can't do this at 5 gems. I'm never getting this archive done. Cause I'm getting killers that making it fucking impossible! not even try anymore. He is camping at 5 gen! Who camps at 5 gens? That's how you know they are not someone who plays killer. You do not camp at 5 gens. I've died like 55 times today. My MMR should not still be so high that I'm getting these types of killers. In fact, my MMR should be low enough that I'm getting shitty killers. Keep losing my goddamn items because I can't get teammates who can do shit. Background player didn't help. It somehow didn't help. I should have rounded that corner before he got there. And it's nurse. Gotta be shitting me. Hard? Also, tunneling at 4 gems. Unfortunately, there is another nearby home. Okay, no, something's wrong. She shouldn't have been able to see me. I think. But she is dead. I love a background player in Sabbath will work well when you're fucking hooked. I'm hooked. Both of those are useless. She's also using agitation. Okay, something's really off. Shit! This just proves on my YouTube channel. This just proves that the Jake I went against was cheated. Oh. Like the waiter's agitation. What? I mean, Iron Grasp probably agitation. Might have gotten me killed, but I don't care. Bullshit! It's been something ain't right. How is this already bad? It's been 45 seconds. No, something ain't right. I don't care. Something ain't right. There's no way it was 45 seconds. There's no way. She downed Fang way faster than that. And there's no way she knew that I was still there. Not a single fucking Sabo toolbox. Oh, thank God. I don't think I've ever started in Maine on this map. Oh. Play Survivor. Oh, too slow. Oh, right, because they have toolboxes. Meanwhile, I can't get those toolboxes, because they're never in my fucking blood well. I'm blind, so I can't see shit. Read the goddamn HUD! Nobody reads the goddamn HUD. No, you made your choice, Hattie. You should have seen Gabe wasn't coming for me. Seen that? You should have noticed he's still on the jet. See, this is why survivors need to be heavily punished for this shit. Solo queue is the hardest role. It's not a role. Solo queue is tough because nobody fucking plays like a team. Which is why in-game chat should have been a thing from the get-go. But nobody at Behavior plays this game because nobody at Behavior is an actual gamer. They're more worried about cosmetics. About the fucking stupid fucking cosmetics, showing that they're just art students who couldn't get commissions.
Wanna play, huh? All right. Ready or not, here I come.
I got fuck all because my teammates would rather work on gens than come and get the person on hook! fucking look at your goddamn HUD. Don't rely on your fucking perks to tell you all of the information. Perks will not fucking tell you which of your teammates are doing what. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking move it! I got a body block for you. On the list of things that shouldn't have happened. How the fuck did he not see me? wasn't enough to save Cheryl. Dead man's ultimate weapon. What else does he have? What happened there?
Is that
bullshit?
All you? Oh my god! I love it when people fucking run away.
He's only got in 2 hugs, so that won't last long. Got a trophy, Outbreak Breakout. Huh. No idea what that's about. Getting sick and tired of seeing windows of opportunity. Why did she play around? Yeah, that's never happening. But let's humor it for now. I know the game will force me. Eventually. The kitty. That's the kitty. Kate has a key. She may be trying to get Hatch. So she'll probably leave me to die, if given the chance. Ooh, close up. Oh, that's why. Darkness, huh? I find that something my health state doesn't change. Bingo. don't like that. It's quiet. You just given up? I mean, understandable. Match like that, I'd give up. Kiss the darkness, discordance, pain res, the pitfall. Man, that was a rough map. That map is horrible to begin with. I just need to remain unbroken two more times, which is damn near impossible for me. All we have is a cheap cosplayer. I've been sent to Nostromo like 3 times today. Maybe 4, I don't remember. I've been there more than I thought I would be. Okay. The darkness. Well, I wasted that. This later. Oh, come on! And the hook's right there, so instead of trying to prevent him from hooking me, well, I'm not getting that archive. not getting any of this. I'm like, well, progress the archive. People are too stupid. God. Come on! How is every loop super unsafe when I play Survivor? Oh, no blood warden. That is surprising. That is surprising. I am surprised. Yeah, best I can get is gold if I get hooked. Floods of rage. And face the darkness. Oh, that's right. I forgot I cleansed it so early in the match. That was the totem I was cleansing. It lit up. It's like, oh. Do one more match. Depending on how it goes. If I die super early, then it'll be two more matches. Hey Kuro, looking for attention? Yeah, you are.
Thanks for the escort.
get enough. Okay, you get more. Kitty wants more. You're a good girl, yes you are. I don't know if anyone can hear her motor running. Okay, that's enough. Maddie needs to pay attention. And it's Hux. Not now. How do I know? That's how. I'll just speed you up a bit. There. That up. Push the button, get it to you. Is there anyone who hasn't been booed? I'm gonna win it. no way he knew I was there. What?
Thank you.
Oh, come on. I have the least points. Fuck you, game.
I hate playing other people's games.
So, according to dailies, time will be ghosty. See you all next time.